Hi Bob, here's the Homelite 30cc, the new one that I sold you. Hand starting over and over and over very easily. See here, Bob. That's about 2 o'clock with the propeller set when it's coming up on compression. Now if you choke it the first time and it pops, you know, tries to start, then it starts, hand starts every time, you know. I got the propeller set at about the 2 o'clock position. Give it a hard flip, you know. Use gloves because, you know, it can pop back, you know. I'm used to it. I should be wearing a pair of gloves, but it's, you know, same hand starts so easy, you know. I don't think it could be any more dialed in than it is. Let's say it's brand new when I converted for you and I sent it to you, you know. I thoroughly checked it in, hand started real easy, and it's still there. Well, man, it couldn't be any easier than that, you know. If you still have trouble, excuse me, sir, if you still have trouble hand starting it, you know, with how I showed you, you know, the propeller at 2 o'clock position, you know, it's easy for me. I'm not saying anything, you know, other than that, you know, but it's really easy to hand start, you know, just like I told you it would be. I'm going to put it in a box. I'm going to pay the shipping back to you, you know. But, you know, hand starts all day long, really. So thank you, sir, for buying me. Weed Whacker RC Engine Conversions by Gary Troutman, Dr. Coon. Thank you for watching, and God bless.